points. Get up that tower and try to distract them.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
Upon mine.
What are you doing, Arthur? The whole fort is on lockdown. We'll never get Eagle Flies out now.
We'll never get past these guards. Get up that tower and try to distract them.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
Is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him. Your father sent us.
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Come on, move up! I warned you!
You deal with them. I'll get the boats ready.
Come on. Get in here.
Oh, thank you, friend.
We lost them.
Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
No mention. Yeah. Sorry, boy.
There, boy.
Okay. Thank you.
were those two creepy fellas over with Micah?
Two guns, he knows?
What the hell they doing here?
I have no idea.
Arthur, I'm real scared. This ain't good.
You're gonna be okay, but be ready. Just be ready.
I understand.
So why are these two still here?
Old pals of Micah's.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me?
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charles! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more. Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son. It is a thing of great beauty.
Stop! Everyone, stop!
My son. My last son. Don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit. I made peace. I knew not to trust, yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure, and we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Run with me, now!
Stop. Please, stop. Please, Mr. Morgan, have to help me after we spoke. This is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Charles. Who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur. Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about. Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Ugh. And me. I guess.
All right. Let's ride out. What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose, because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
Quick, somebody help
him. No, go. Please hurry. I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
Gotta help these men.
Did anyone see eagle flies?
There, going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him, try and help there, I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, then.
Let's ride!
Yeah!
you. All of you.
We need to go.
Where are my men? Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
You're nothing but murderers.
Goddamn murderers! Kill everyone! How many of you does it take? Ah! Move up! Yes.
Come on! It's
one.
Let's finish this!
So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
You did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy, same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting. Come on, get him out of here. All of you. Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
The doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here.
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son.
What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it? We're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more.
Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door. It's a few thousand dollars worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur.
A white one!
What? Dad? I need help!
I need help! Should be.
Come on. We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job. Well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on! We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride!
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this. About all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch. Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and we couldn't believe it and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You seen the situation on the reservation? Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... Your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here, my friend, he's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north. Wherever we can, many are ready to fight.
No, this is over for all of us.
Peta!
Yes.
Peta!
It's okay, brother. Save your breath. We're not too far. Come on! Don't die, brother. Not yet.
And
know, brother. We're getting you there as fast as we can.
Bring him to me. My son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
Yeah.
sir. This must be your first time. I hear there was a big shootout with the Murphree gang in the caves at Beaver Hollow.